help it, especially when I'm listening to my favorite song. And this one is called Lituation by Oma Wonder herself, Oma Wumi, featuring Phil Keys. All right, guys, it's a new month already. Happy, happy, happy new month. This is a month of congratulations, a month of prosperity. It's an awesome month. Like, this season is one season everybody waits for. Like, the year is rounding off already, and then you keep thinking, what have I achieved this year? What is going on? What did I get? Did I miss it? You know, where did I go wrong? How did I achieve things? You know, you just keep thinking of new things, and then we keep thinking of the next year, which is 2021. Anyway, guys, it's such a privilege to be alive this month. Many people died. This month was filled with ups and downs, but we thank God Almighty. Yes, yes. Now moving on straight. No, before I move. Alright, guys. So if you know that you're yet to subscribe to my YouTube channel, all you have to do is click on that subscribe button, and yes, you have automatically subscribed to my YouTube channel. And guess what? Once I upload a new video, you get notified. Like, anytime I get a new gist to gist you guys, you know, my army ball and you know. Anyway, guys, that's all. Let's quickly go straight to what we have for today on the gist. Right, let's go. Okay, guys, welcome to Just Right. So, guys, this is Strength with Mel Joyce. In case this is your first time of watching me, thank you so much for watching so far, and please make sure you watch till the very end. All right, so what's been trending? Is this war between sugar daddy slash sugar mommy versus girlfriend slash boyfriend? And the war is just so, like, it's been trending on social media. It's all over social media, and it is quite interesting. But come to think about it, it's actually true based on what's been going on in some relationships. Now let's quickly go to Twitter. And okay, guys, so on Twitter we've been, you know, receiving so many messages, and it's quite funny, like very, very funny. Now I need to read some out. Okay, we have one that says, this one is from Quizera. What names on Twitter? I'm stuck in town now. Sugar daddy will be like, how much is your cab? While a boyfriend will be like, what are you going to do? What kind of stupid question is that? Like, it's a very dumb question. What am I going to do? I'm going to trek. Like, I will trek all the way. Seriously, you can ask me for my account number. Jokes apart, as a boyfriend, you're supposed to have your base account details. Yes or yeah? Yes or yeah? Yeah. Like, there is no in this matter. Yes or yeah? All right, let me go to the next one. Sugar daddy be like, check your account balance, enjoy your birthday. Like, jeez, I feel so blessed. And then a boyfriend be like, on this special day an angel was born. Hello, God created many angels. Excuse me, an angel was born? Are you not an angel? An angel was born with what? See, sugar daddy vibe now giving me, like, check your account. But all right, guys, I need to end it here before some of my relatives starts calling me and, you know, shouting like, Mel Joy, it seems like you are endorsing this sugar daddy and sugar mommy thing online, blah blah blah. I am not though. I'm just saying that some boyfriends are just not good husband materials. Like, some boyfriends are not caring enough. I'm not saying that you have to send money to your bae all the time to seem caring or to be caring, but there are certain things that you know that you have to do, that they don't have to preach to you, brother. Do it. Do it. All right, guys, moving on to the next gist real quick. And this one, it's not a breaking news. It's something that I have been meaning to say. It's actually a sad one. This happened on the 28th of November, 2020. That was last month. And it has to do with, I think it concerns all of us, you and I. If there is insecurity in Nigeria, it definitely concerns all of us. As long as you're a Nigerian and then you are living in Nigeria, it concerns you, because nobody knows where these guys are gonna hit next. Yes, I'm talking about Boko Haram insurgents attacking the 43 farmers, the 43 rice farmers in Borno State. Yes, I'm talking about the Zabamari massacre, which happened on the 28th of November. It was really a sad one. Now, this guy, 60 farmers, got a contract. I feel when you get a contract, you're happy, yeah? So, why? I don't want to use the word I. Seriously, I'm a very religious person, so I don't want to say I. So, they got a contract. They got a contract and they ended up dead. That's sad. So, the story goes thus, guys. 60 farmers were contacted to work on a rice farm for a period of time, and they were happy about it, and then they went all the way to Zaba Marie, one local government like that in Borno State. And at the end of the day, Boko Haram, while these guys were busy working on the rice farm, Boko Haram insurgents came in and, you know, killed 43 of them, injured the rest. Like, my heart really bleeds for Nigeria. This is, what is the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria doing about it? I think this question is not just on my lips only, but also on the lips of each and every Nigeria out there. Like, it happened 28th of November, yeah, but then I'm still not getting good reports about this whole thing. Insecurity should be eradicated from our society. Like, things should be put in place, things should be done to ensure the security of Nigerians. What do you guys think? Now, if you have any thoughts on any of the gist, you know, I've talked about so far, all you need to do is drop your comments. Yes, I can see those comments, you know, spinning in your heads like opinions and thoughts. So convert those thoughts in comments and drop them straight down in the comment section. Yes guys, this is it for this beautiful Ileke di bam 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 bam, this fanciful, beautiful, colorful waist beads. These beads are so lovely, and I'm sure you would love to have one on your waist. Yeah, so these beads, we have the glow in the dark ones, and then we have the ordinary beads. They are still very beautiful and colorful and traditional. You're Nigerian, you're an African, all you have to do is, you know, follow the numbers when on your screen right now, 09035621725, or you can visit this store, Meljoy CNV, on Instagram. You can see it right there on your screen. You can visit them on Instagram, and you, of course, you see beautiful bangles, beautiful bags, beautiful hand beads, and of course beautiful jewelry. I'm rocking one of them, yeah, so I'm sure you like it. And some of my subscribers will be like, "Now just come and dash us one now. Now just come and dash me one now." I'm not dashing you anything. As my subscriber, definitely you have to be patronizing me. All right guys, moving on to the next stage. I'm supposed to give a quiz, but then I'm going to hold it off till the next video. So guys, make sure you have, you know, subscribe to my channel, make sure you have clicked on the notification button rather, to get new videos, so when I drop them, you know, you get notified, and you get to see the quiz in the next video. So that is that for now. We've come to the end of the section. This is me telling you bye. My name is Mensmel Joyce, your favorite I'm a ball girl. Chala chala chala. Mwah. Bye. I wanted to shout, who left the TV